To simplify, square root 3 times 3 square root 5 minus square root 3, we start by distributing square root 3 to each of the terms, giving us square root 3 times 3 square root 5 minus square root 3 times square root 3. This gives us 3 square root 3 times 5 minus the square root of 3 times 3. Simplifying the first one gives us 3 square root 15, and because there are two 3s, we pull out the 3. There is no radical anymore. So our final answer is 3 square root 15 minus 3.